Hey everyone, my name is Miri Viola and welcome to my channel trailer. I have never tried to make a video like this before, but I'm going to talk a little about myself to the new that'll come in. I don't know when they'll come in, of course, and sorry if you couldn't hear me there. Fail. I'll talk a little about myself. I'm from Denmark and my real name is Mathilde, but my friends call me Miri or Frisk. That's different between if we are in a roleplay or not. I decided to start an English channel because I have not so many friends in Denmark. I only have like 2-3 persons. But from the outside Denmark, there have like 10 or 13 friends. So I thought that, yeah, it'll be better to have an English channel instead. Yeah, I don't know what to say exactly. I'm playing on this channel. I'm right now where I'm new. I have made some music videos. I have made some Minecraft roleplays. I have made Undertale, of course. Undertale is my first priority, but yeah, I hope that you will enjoy the channel, and sorry for my bad English, but I have learned myself what I can on English, so I hope that you'll deal with it. If you don't want to, well, too bad, because seriously, there's nothing I can do about it. I practice like every day in English. If you have some ideas about what I should make of videos, then comment it down below in the video and I'll check up on it as soon as I can. And two important things here. If I'm live streaming, and this is a really necessary part because some of my friends have been misunderstanding it as I didn't want them in my video, that's not it. Not even close. If I'm live streaming a video, then how to explain? Them that shall be with me is need to have Skype and be able to talk, because else there's no. Don't get me wrong here. I want them in my video, but if they can't talk over Skype, it'll only be texting, and for those there isn't in the video, so they are in the video but doesn't know they are, it'll be unfair for them then, because they won't understand it, and then they'll be like, I will not risk to get in trouble because of it. Yeah. So that was the first part. The second is that in live streaming, I'm not supposed, I don't see the, like, the live chat. I can't do that. I didn't find out how exactly. I'm still new to this, remember? But yeah, sorry if I'm so unsure of myself right now. This is really new to me. Normally I have some fun to talk with when I make a video, but seriously, the part is that if you want to, it's okay that you're talking in the live chat, but I won't see it. So if it's something I, as person, should know, something you will tell me, or something you will tell me to try, or something like that, if you'll be sure I see it, then comment it in the video instead of typing it in live chat. Yeah, I guess that was all, so see ya in my next video. Hi!